Well, we better check on the guys. I haven't been out there, and I don't want to get annoying where I'm just that homeowner staring at them and always around. So I got other ways to check on those guys, see how their progress is going, like this. Hey guys, you didn't notice any buzzing going around, did you?
I did. We're gonna put these boards up, aren't we, boys?
Well, it looks good from the air.
How's it?
Yeah, looks amazing. So Braden's mixing mud. He's keeping the guys fed. We got Butch here with KO Masonry.
Hello. He's doing good.
Got Jamie on the end here, doing amazing work as usual. We got a lot of good guys here. And we got Russell. What's your job function here?
To watch.
Okay. Are you cleaning up too? Yeah. All right, so Russell's also a bricklayer in training. He's gonna practice so that he could do this someday.
Here.
We need mud. Okay.
Come out here.
All right.
What you building?
Nothing. Maybe a little house.
You gonna build a little house? Here's your material. Put a little mud on your trowel. Scrape it on there. And you go up with it. You just up drag. And then you battery.
Nice. Now it's stuck.
Practice makes perfect.
Mm-hmm. Very nice.
There you go. Heck yeah. And then if you want to do it backwards like that, a lot of people go from the top down. And then back to the top straight down.
Now we need four blocks.
You do. And then once you got your two together, push them together, make your joint.
But I think I need some more material.
So this is our 12th course, which means it's gonna be the base of the steps. I've got one, two, three, four different steps that we're gonna have coming off this patio area. And I want what's called a bond beam going through the whole wall. And that's so that it ties it all together. The bond beam is open like this. That way you can put a couple rebar pieces in and it just really locks the whole wall together. Most of the time they put it up at the top of the wall. We're gonna go 15 courses, but being we've got the 12th course is gonna be the last one that goes continuous, we're gonna put it at the 12th course and then probably maybe one at the 15th course too. So right now they're gonna raise up this platform so they can work at a higher level. Let's see if I can help them with it. Hey, you know what? You're doing a great job cleaning up the job site. What's that?
A worm.
A worm. Now we're distracted. Let's check on the bricklayers in training here. Wow, that's so nice. You did a good job here. Would you like to put some thin brick on that?
Yeah.
Yeah, should we go get some thin brick? Yeah. No, slap it on. And then you just go.
Okay.
And then you just hit all the sides like this.
Cool.
Right? And then you can stick it on. We'll start at the bottom. And then you squeeze it on as hard as you can. Just scrape it. See how it slides, scrapes right on there? Now we scraped off the mud off the trowel and now it's on here.
Got some here.
They make me so proud. Yes, that's my boys. Now, what should I do? Guess I could drive skid steer. We are on our last course on the ends. And so the guys are kind of doing the returns. We've got that, this is gonna be where the steps go. So they're making sure they toothed it all the way up to here. And yeah, that's gonna be how wide our steps are. You think that's wide enough? 6 feet? A couple people could pass each other. You can see right there the steps or the patio is gonna go up to those windows or the sliding glass door. So this is gonna be the height of the patio right here. And that means once we get this one more course up, that'll be about level. And the steps will come down from this level here down to this this recessed part of the wall. Clear as mud, right? All right, we are done. Look at that. Good job, guys. And this is great. They did 15 courses. In fact, the last course, if you look in the video, they had to go way up on their shoulder, above their shoulders, which nobody likes to do, but they made it happen. So look at that. Wow. Look at this fall, you guys. That's 10 feet, looks like 15. And I couldn't have done it without all these fine gentlemen right here. But really appreciate these guys. This is like 25% of this massive patio bunker project. That means I got a lot more. That means you're gonna get to see more content. Thanks guys for watching. All right, out.
Look at this house you're building. You got your own patio project or foundation project going. What is it?
Shop.
Oh, okay. Look at this shop you're doing. That's impressive.
Look at that. Next generation coming up, already building his own shop. Wow.